going to show you two allegation problems today. So, and these allegation problem comes from my pharmacy calc textbook. So,